If you're an electrical contractor, a mechanical expert, or a maintenance technician, you need a FLIR infrared camera. There's no doubt about it. In fact, if you're not already using one, you're behind the curve.
With its ability to see heat, FLIR helps you find invisible problems fast, producing thermal images of what you've uncovered. Pictures you can quickly show to coworkers and decision makers. That's critical for keeping operations up and running.
Electrical and mechanical stuff tends to get hot before it fails.
So it's logical why a thermal imager has become must-have gear for spotting things like loose and overloaded connections and equipment wear and tear. It's also a non-contact tool that allows you to inspect from a safer distance, so you don't have to get close to live or moving equipment or probe around to gauge a problem.
It's easy to use too. Just turn it on, start looking for abnormal hotspots and high temperatures.
Compare them to similar components under the same load. And if something's overheated beyond its rating, you'll be able to catch it in time to come up with a solution and avoid a sudden shutdown. FLIR thermal images not only show where hidden problems exist, they also help confirm everything's humming along just fine when equipment's in spec.
That builds greater trust in your expertise and your company's predictive maintenance and safety measures. Vital programs that can help save a ton by preventing downtime and dangerous conditions.
To see the complete infrared picture in each shot helps you cover more ground and certainly beats using an IR thermometer gun. Temperature guns are blind and don't produce an image, just one spot reading at a time. A pretty tedious hit and miss way to find a problem. You also have to get really close to your target to obtain any sort of accuracy with one, and that's a safety concern. A FLIR, on the other hand, gives you the level of immediacy and precision you need to expedite emergency repairs and makes it easier to pre-plan maintenance for less urgent issues. With the thermal images and thousands of reliable temperature measurements you capture in every shot, you'll also be able to more clearly document the problem and add extra credibility to reports, like the kind insurance companies require to validate plant safety and equipment integrity.
It's pretty obvious what a FLIR thermal camera and a consistent IR inspection program can do for an organization, isn't it? When you can find hidden problems this fast, this safely, and show them this powerfully, well, you'll have the opportunity to save the day. And there's nothing wrong with being heroic.
Contact your FLIR representative or local FLIR dealer to learn more about how thermal imaging helps improve predictive maintenance success and the bottom line.